The Countenance of Sufism. Sufism is universal. Sufism is the midst of a cataclysm. By breaking the shackles of all religions, opinions and perspectives. Sufism is not confined to the boundary of any religion. Sufism does not know how to differentiate between religions. What it knows is embracing the all creation of God. Love is universal. Love does not create discriminations. Love makes people great. And the name of the garden of love is Sufism. Numerous flowers bloom in the garden of love. The garden of love is decorated with so many colorful flowers, the eyes of attraction may vary. But the source of attraction is Sufism. The human bodies can be different, but the unity within these differences is seen in Sufism. Sufism embraces everyone. Sufism hates demarcations and it embraces those who can break down the demarcations. The arguments, disputes and laws change their colors and characteristics again and again. While Sufism does not coexist with so-called priests and deacons, thought reality teaches how to get rich, how to differentiate between wealth and how to own temporal wealth. Sufism, on the other hand, quietly speaks of imaginary idols resides in the heart of mankind. Sufism further explains how to walk through the scarred path. The burial of all reasoning is the beginning of Sufism. The thought really becomes dump in the minds of poor people, the behavior of them and the cries of wailing. Then India was under the Mughal Empire and it was also extended as far as Kabul and Kandahar. The great Jalaluddin Muhammad Akbar was the emperor of the kingdom. Anarkali shook the foundation of that Jalaluddin Muhammad Akbar. On the question of power, two or four Nawabs like Sirajuddaula used to be tied around the hem of Anarkali. If you want to enter the continent of Sufism, take off the veil, tear off the covered cloth, ignore the ramble of rhythm, raise the ramble of universality. On the anklet of indispensable dance and learn to shout. There is no dissension in the countryard of Sufism. There remains only solid universality. Universality in the middle and in the end. Sufism is the name of being completely naked from head to toe. Hail Sufism! Hail Sufism!